Hey there, TikTakers! Here's a riddle for you. You are in a Mexican restaurant and the person in front of you starts getting all red and their eyes start shedding tears. They seem to be suffering, although they also seem to be enjoying their food, even though they are making gestures as if their mouth was a fiery tunnel. What are they eating? Well, one of the most representative dishes of Mexico, of course, chili peppers. They are the protagonist of their gastronomy, as well as a true sign of their identity. You can eat them raw, dry, smoked, pulverized, and they're all spicy in different ways. And that's precisely what we'll be talking about in this video. Have you ever wondered why is it that chili peppers are spicy? Well, it's due to a chemical substance named capsaicin, which is produced by fruits such as this one. The substance is present mostly in its placenta, popularly known as the veins of the chili, and not in its seed, as many people believe. Chili peppers produce this substance to defend themselves from mammals and avoid being eaten by them. Birds don't perceive the spiciness, so when they eat chili peppers, the seeds go undigested through their intestinal tract, and thus the birds end up spreading the seeds, helping propagate the plant. Moreover, capsaicin also helps the chili pepper prevent fungal infections. You could say that chili peppers are smart and choose which animals they actually want to be eaten by. However, one mammal is the exception to this rule – human beings. We are the only species who enjoys eating spicy foods and their effects. Herbivore mammals would only eat chili peppers by mistake, but in our case, we love that suffering. Or wouldn't you like to eat a tasty and spicy enchilada right about now? The level of spiciness varies a lot between different kinds of chili peppers, and there are ways to actually measure it. The most famous scale for determining the level of capsaicin is the one designed in 1912 by the US pharmacologist Wilbur Scoville. He was able to establish the scale with the help of a jury of flavors. There are less subjective ways out there, but if you're curious, chili peppers are classified in Scoville heat units. For instance, a jalapeno has up to 5,000 units, which means it had to be diluted up to 5,000 times for the capsaicin not to be detected. In this scale, the green pepper has 0 units, and the most spicy pepper in all of Mexico, the habanero, has up to 350,000 units. However, the chili pepper which holds the world record is the Carolina Reaper, produced in the United States with 2,200,000 units. So, what do you say, TikTakers? Would you dare to try one of them? Because in our case, we start sweating just thinking about it. Let us know in the comments what your favorite spicy food is. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like it. And if you want to see more Draw My Life videos, subscribe to our channel. See you in the next episode!